In a moment, we're going to bring back our guest soloist, Gunnery Sergeant Ryan McGeorge. This time, though, he's going to perform the piece that includes almost 2,000 notes that will be played in 3 minutes. It's a piece by Simone Mathieu, and it's called All Those Endearing Young Charms. Now, a quick background on Mantia. He was born in Palermo, Italy, but came to New York as a young child. In 1896, he joined Sousa's band as euphonium soloist. And during the next 10 years, he became known as the most accomplished euphonium player in the world. Well, tonight, you got to hear one of today's greatest euphonium players in the world. Please welcome back to the stage, Gunnery Sergeant Ryan McGeorge.
Thank you.
3 minutes, 3 seconds. You want to try again? Ryan McGeorge.